And now for another episode of the Doggedly Dogs. Muffin, who liked to listen to music, knew that certain music isn't fit for human ears. But because she's a dog, she thought no harm would be done by listening. She noticed that the music was having a definite effect on her sister, Spotty. Of course, Muffin could use earplugs, and then Spotty wouldn't have to listen. But Muffin would rather help Spotty by being a good example herself. Muffin decided that she wouldn't listen to that music again either. Because...
I'm a doggedly dog!